Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 85. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 85. We have the square root of 16x to the fourth equals which one of the following four options? So to simplify this, what I'd like to do is rewrite this as, the 16 is okay, that's gonna have a nice square root. But let me write the x to the fourth as x squared times x squared. X squared times x squared is still an x to the fourth, but I like this format a little bit better. And now instead of one big square root, let me write three separate smaller square roots. So square root of 16 times square root of x squared times square root of x squared again. I'm just breaking it up into smaller, more manageable pieces. Now, the square root of 16 I know is 4, because 4 times 4 is 16. And then the square root of x squared is x, right? Square root of x squared is x, no matter what x is. And then the same thing happens again. The square root of x squared is just x. And I have 4 times x times x, which I can simplify as 4x squared. And as I look at my options, option C is a perfect match for the answer I got. So the answer for this problem is option C.